think he said was, this isn't a robbery, this is a hostage situation. He used those words. And he said, I'm going to kill all three of you, and then I'm going to kill myself because I'm suicidal.
Joanne Sarver of Tiffin told us her harrowing story over the phone. She was a customer and one of three women who were held hostage at gunpoint inside this Family Dollar store in the Huron County town of Willard around 5:15 Wednesday evening.
But right now, I don't have a motive. As far as other issues, we can speculate, but without certainty, I don't know what this situation was. I don't know why he showed up there.
Willard Police Chief Mark Holden identified the gunman as 19-year-old Sean Schuett. He says hostage negotiators tried to get Schuett out of the store for 3 hours, but he says Schuett ended up killing cashier Kim Kelly before turning the gun on himself. That allowed another employee to leave.
One of the hostages came running out of the back of the store saying that he had just shot the other hostage. At that time, SWAT made entry through the front of the store.
Joanne Sarver says she convinced Schuett to release her before he fired his gun.
I told him I was going to get fired if I didn't go to work, and I was trying to call off. I was promised with the phone, and I just lied and lied. I don't want to lie, and I'm like, you're fine. I didn't even know stuff was coming out of my mouth, like saying stuff like that. I just did it because I was scared. I didn't want to die.
She says when she first called 911, the dispatcher thought she was a prank caller because she wasn't making sense, trying not to alert Schuett. She ended up calling her ex-husband.
Because I kept saying to send Josh, who's his brother, that's a cop that I never talked to. I kept saying, send Josh to work on my car. It's not right. I'm at the Family Dollar in Willard. Just send Josh. And then he's like, you need the police. I'm like, yes, send Josh.
In Willard, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.